In this lesson, we've discussed some basic statistics and machine learning methods that you can use to analyze your data. Not only can we draw conclusions that are statistically sound about existing data, we can also make predictions about the data that we might collect in the future. During this lesson, we've chosen to really zero in on a couple of methods, specifically Welch's t-test and linear regression with gradient descent. But as you can imagine, this is just the tip of the iceberg. There are tons of statistics and machine learning techniques out there. If you're interested, I would really encourage you to go out there and read more about both stats and machine learning. Now that you're familiar with these statistics and machine learning techniques, you'll use them to make predictions about subway ridership in New York and also to draw some conclusions about the existing subway data that we have. Once you've made these conclusions and predictions, you might find that you'd really love to communicate them to other people, be they your friends or your teachers or your family. One of the most effective ways to do that is through data visualization. That's what we'll cover in the next lesson.